Crews in Hartford are investigating a hazmat situation. Officials say about 250 gallons of sulfuric acid leaked out from a damaged tank inside a power generation station. It happened inside the building at 490 Capitol Avenue. The building was evacuated. Officials say the scene was contained, no injuries.